we are working on Toys for Tots. We collect the toys and then they send toys to kids in hospitals and their families, and then they're gonna take them to underprivileged people's families too. We've collected board games, balls, and frisbees. They teach us to help other people around the world if they need help. And at home, they tell me if someone needs help, help them, even if you don't have that much. Make me feel important so that I can help someone that needs help.